Welcome friends, in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to type Indian rupees symbol from your keyboard. It doesn't matter that you are using an old keyboard or you are using a latest keyboard. It doesn't matter you are using whether Windows XP or whether you are using Windows 7 or Windows 8. Just follow the process. What you need to do is that just you have to download the foradian rupees front version 2.0 from this URL. Okay, if you will directly go to this URL, you would be able to download foradian rupees front version 2.0. You can do it by going to Google. Okay, just by doing this way, type in Google foradian technologies, it will ask for you to download rupees front version 2.0. After that you have to download this file, download rupees foradian ttf. Okay, save it on your computer, copy this file from your computer and paste it to your control panel. Go to your control panel. After that there will be a folder called front. You click here and paste here. Okay, after once you paste here, go to MS Office. Remember, you have to do this only once. After that go to insert, click on symbols, click on more symbols, select here rupees foradian symbol, rupees foradian, select this one. Once you do this, search for your symbol here by sliding this. This is rupee. Click here, click on the rupees, click on autocorrect, type here, you have to put type the keyboard, this key, you remember here, this one, you need to type this, press this key. Okay, this key will be used in typing rupee symbol. Once I would press, hit the key here, add, go to okay, insert, close, that's it. Now I don't need any point of time to type, to repeat this process. Just you have to go and type that key. That's it. Once I will press this key, you will get the desired output. Thank you. Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, YouTube channel, because I have lot many things. Like your comments if you have any like my post if you have any confusion, just comment where I will definitely help you. Thank you.